I'm not going to complain about the echo, so. It's a house party! Really, I do. Oh yeah. I have to ship on down here. Little lantern. There we go. Alright, do we have here? That was utterly pointless. There. Boss door that way. We have a ladder and route through here. And then to some crap here. Let's go up. Beware of trap. Oh yep, that's it. Fear trap. I don't anymore. Ooh! Hello! Any other lurkers around? Lurker! Alright, got a way through here. It's behind the door! What's the warning? Behind you. There's no smoke behind me. Lurkers? No more lurkers. Lever waits ahead. Anything juicy? Nope. Let's try. Woeful, terrible foe. And we have a... looks like a shortcut door. leads here. Oh. Oh no, I'm hearing stuff from below. Above? No, below. Speedy! Oh, I remember this bit. Then I died several times here. I did. I think I was playing as one of my Platinum skill build, or and it's giving me grief. Yeah, I remember this bit. There's rats down there and the levers in here. It's a furnace. The rat room. You've heard of the rat race? Well, this is a rat room. That went well. That didn't. No one dropped anything. The swines. Last one. They found a friend. My bearings touch. Need to reboot the internal sat nav.
Ooh, no loot area. No loot area. This is my favorite boss of all. I got really off the wrong timings. The Lorand Dark Beast to fight. Too tough bosses to finish off this section. Pretty sure I checked everywhere. I'm not missing a door hidden somewhere, am I? No. I'll try this. Try this weapon. It's not serrated, it's not going to do as much damage, I don't think. But we'll see. I know you're breathing out. I greedy. Should have kept my distance and just healed and just hit where I could. But nah, not too bad. I think my weapon's effective, to be honest. I'll collect the sword spear. Go for a bit more physical defense. I still got the frenzy rune on for some stupid reason. Thank you. do, Pug. That's a bit messy. I got the job done. Dirty rat. Ah, you can neither run nor can you hide. I will find you. Blob. Blobby monster. Very impressive. The only way is up! I don't, I'm not gonna say anymore. There's a finite limit to how much I can sing before I get brought up under war crimes for violating the Geneva Convention. Too close. What lies ahead? Oh, one of those. If it's speedy, I'll be out. Might be a little bit not. Ooh. Do you see what I see? Always the harvest of genitalia. Shocking. Oh, I like jelly. Right, usual routine of F that, we're going straight down. So we've got our jelly, no ice cream, but just jelly. Sigh. Yeah, we came that way. Did we go up? Time for falls. Ooh! Oh yes, I remember this bit. Whee! Shit, I just saw what's coming. It's gonna hurt. At least I know which way to go.